Hi everyone, welcome back to the channel. So today's video is a little bit different. You may notice from the description that today I wanted to talk to you about some changes that are coming to this very channel. So I'll get straight into it. Most of you probably are aware that if you are interacting with Double the Disney, whether it's on Twitter or YouTube, most of the time you will be talking to me. That's Karen, in case you didn't know. Rachel is very much involved with the vlogging while we're in Disney, where that's Disney World or Disneyland Paris. But you'll notice more recently that there has been some other content on the channel, including Vlogmas. I've also done some Fit for Florida vlogs and like Primark hauls. So I think I did some Disney tip videos, just a lot of different stuff. And I think it's kind of naturally taken us to a place where we've decided that instead of kind of having the channel as both mine and Rachel's, that we would restructure it and have this channel to be my personal YouTube channel. That's not to say that the content is really going to change much from what it has been. So yeah, that's pretty much the gist of it. So the YouTube channel, as you know it, is going to change. The name is going to change from Double the Disney to Karen B, which is obviously me, and a bit of a play on my last name. So the content itself will stay very similar to what it is already. It will just be probably more structured. I've really set myself a goal this year to get ahead of myself in terms of editing and scheduling vlogs, which is something I've been pretty terrible at in terms of being consistent with getting like the videos up on the same day every week, or even just every week in some cases. 2018, it's like one of my New Year's resolutions to sort that out. So the structure of the videos is going to be as follows. Every Tuesday, there's going to be it'll be Tuesday or every second Tuesday, there will be a Fit for Florida style weekly vlog or bi-weekly vlog. I'm not too sure yet how it's going to work, but I think initially it's going to start off as weekly, and I'll see how it goes. But that'll go up every Tuesday, and it'll be for the previous Monday to Sunday. So as a lot of other people are in January, I'm really working hard to lose some weight, to get fitter, healthier, and my ultimate goal this year is going to be my Florida trip, so hence Fit for Florida. On a Thursday then, we will be uploading our Walt Disney World vlogs as soon as they start, which is very soon, I promise. They will then be scheduled every Thursday right up until the end of the trip. And then every Sunday, we will have our Disneyland Paris vlogs. So again, I think they've been kind of going up sporadically, but it's going to be a lot more structured going forward, and you'll kind of know when that video is about to pop into your subscription feed. So hopefully that like makes things a bit clearer. You'll know that if you are commenting on the channel and getting replies, that you're speaking to myself. And yeah, I think that's it in terms of the YouTube channel. Yeah, okay. So then moving on to Twitter. Our Twitter, Double the Disney, will change its name also to Karen B. So if you're following that Twitter account, you'll now be following my personal account. If you're tweeting it, you're talking again to myself. We will separately have a at Double the Disney Twitter account, which will be purely Disney. It will just have like any of the videos that are on this channel tweeted. Rachel will be using that quite a lot as well, just to keep up to date with what's going on in the Disney community. So I'd say more than likely, if you're talking to anybody on that account, it's going to be Rachel, but we'll both be popping in and out of that account as we do today. And finally, we will also still have a at Double the Disney Instagram, which again is going to be exclusively Disney content. So that Instagram is not changing at all. That's going to stay exactly how it is today. If you're following the Twitter account, it's going to change to my name. So you will be following me. And if you would like to follow at Double the Disney, you can do that also. That account will, more than likely, you'll be getting notifications of that account following everybody again. And that'll be because Rachel is deciding to follow you all again and keep up to date with what is going on. But yeah, that's pretty much it. And so just to add as well, Rachel will still very much be a part of this channel. She is obviously my Disney trip travel partner. I don't know if that's what you'd call it. So we have trips planned together. She's still going to be in those trip vlogs. Like, we really enjoy doing that together. We have a lot of fun vlogging while we're away. Again, it was just that there's more content that I want to put on the channel. And in terms of like filming, editing, uploading, all of that stuff, I'm looking after. And it kind of just naturally became my channel, if that makes sense. And yeah, we both just agreed that like this way just makes a lot more sense. And so yeah, I guess that kind of brings me nicely on then to the trips that we have planned. And I feel like this is like the worst kept secret, because I know I've mentioned it in my Vlogmas, but if you haven't watched and you don't already know, we are going to Walt Disney World on the 31st of August this year, and I am so excited because this is a very special trip. It will be our first time ever going on a cruise, not just any cruise, but the Disney Cruise Line. So we are on the 4-night Bohemian cruise, I think that's right, yeah, on the Disney Dream, and that is happening sort of like in the middle of our trip. Well, more towards the end of our trip, but we have 10 nights in Animal Kingdom Lodge. We then have 4 nights on the Dream, and then we have 3 nights in Disney's Polynesian Resort. So both the Dream and Disney's Polynesian Resort are gonna be new to us, which is just so exciting. Polynesian's like, do you ever just have that one hotel that like from the moment you went to Disney, you were just like, oh, one day, like I really want to stay there. Like this was back years ago, and that was the resort. Polynesian was that resort for us. It's always been that resort. So to finally be staying there is just amazing. I'm so excited. We have so much planned for that trip. We're going to be doing the Mickey's Not So Scary Halloween party. We are going to be going to lots of our favorite restaurants. We're just now looking actually at our dining reservations because our window will come up next month. So yeah, I'm so excited for that trip. Now, as well as that, in September, we are going back to Disneyland Paris to partake in the Run Disney weekend. Now, I know what you're thinking. We're going to Orlando in September. So we actually land back from Orlando on the Tuesday, and we are checking in Disneyland Paris on the Friday. So very quick turnaround. I guess that will like really help the old Disney blues when we get back from Orlando. But we are staying this time at Hotel Cheyenne in one of the Texas rooms, which like the refurbed, I think, Toy Story themed rooms. That's where we're staying. We were originally supposed to be staying in Sequoia, which is our favorite, but we had to change our dates because we were originally going to go the Thursday night to the Sunday, but then we both decided it would be a bit tough just coming back to work Tuesday, Wednesday, and then going off again on the Thursday. So we're going to go from the Friday evening to the Monday this time. So yeah, we're taking the day on the other end of the weekend. So we have to change our dates and unfortunately our hotel too, which I'm a little bit gutted about. But Cheyenne is really nice and I've never stayed in the refurb room. So at least this will be something new because we do stay in Sequoia a lot. We've stayed in Sequoia pretty much every time since we first stayed in Sequoia. So I think it is about time that we have a little change. So yeah, that trip is all booked, ready to go. But that's quite a long way away. So our first, it's like 31st of August is going to be when we next go to Disney. Unfortunately, Rachel is not going to be able to go on a trip this side of summer because she is jet setting herself. She's off to like Vegas and Cancun and then we are going to Portugal on a family holiday as well. So it's not gonna work out, I don't think, for her to do another trip before summer. So I am exploring the possibility of doing a solo Disneyland Paris trip. So I'll keep you updated on that one. Nothing is booked or confirmed yet. I've just been having a little bit of a look, but the time that I have spent on my own before, like there's been a few times where I've arrived in the park, and I think it was September 2016, I arrived a whole day before Rachel and like had a good bit of a day before she arrived, and I actually quite liked the whole solo part of the trip. Obviously, I was delighted when she came and I had company, but it actually opened my eyes and made me realise that, you know, maybe I would actually enjoy doing a solo Disney trip. And I know there's been some other YouTubers that have done it, and I think it just might be a bit of an interesting experience. So I will keep you updated on that. But I've waffled on for far too long now. I'm gonna end this video here. Thank you so much for watching. I hope that you will all continue to support the channel through the changes that are happening soon. And I look forward to speaking to you all on Twitter and on YouTube. And yeah, just thank you so much for watching, and I'll talk to you soon. Bye.